said little Johnny didn't need medical attention, but now he's dead. You await his resurrection. You forgot to mention he'd been that way for years. Don't expect any sympathy, you can drown in your tears. Little Johnny had to have that operation. Thanks to you, it's turned into a congregation. I hope they lock you up and throw away the key, and that you live the rest of your life in misery. Who the hell do you think you are? Your faith never got you very far. Don't you realize what you've done? You executed your only son. You beg God for his forgiveness. Just for 5 minutes, will you stop being religious? Your son never had a choice because of you. It wasn't your fault in your sick point of view. How much longer are you going to keep believing? You have no conscience, it's yourself you're deceiving.
Your faith never got you very far.
your only son, only son, only son. Johnny didn't need medical attention, but now he's dead. You await his resurrection.